information in the Alabama running death trial. A judge is delaying a hearing for Joyce Garrard. She is challenging her capital murder conviction. Now, a hearing it was scheduled for Friday, but is being delayed on a joint request from prosecutors and Garrard's new defense lawyers. Garrard is serving life without parole after being convicted of capital murder and the death of her granddaughter.